This is actually a bluegrass song, but one day I decided it could be blues.